Kawhi Leonard and the Toronto Raptors looking to go up 2-0 in their playoff series against the Philadelphia 76ers. Joel Embiid playing with a stomach flu in this one, and he's struggling early on. Driving baseline, goes to his knees, and turns this one over. Pascal Siakam here on the offensive end, spinning around Embiid and laying it in, and Embiid is really feeling it, coughing out there on the court. He had 4 points, all free throws, 0 of 1 from the field in the first half. Later, Philly getting help in other places. James Ennis knocks down a three. Ben Simmons finds Jimmy Butler for the sort of backwards flip shot, and yeah, if that goes, it works. Philadelphia up by 11 at that point. Fred VanVleet strips it from Tobias Harris, Kyle Lowry to Kawhi Leonard for the jam. Leonard at 15 points at the half. He's been terrific. Later in the second quarter, it's Lowry passing it through Ben Simmons' legs to Pascal Siakam for the layup. Look at it again. What a wonderful delivery. But boy, Philly is up big in this one, 46-33 at that point. 4-point play here. Jimmy Butler knocks down the three and the foul. He'd make the free throw at the half. The 76ers led it by 13. We go into half number two. Marc Gasol to Kawhi Leonard, and he's cutting down the lane for the stuff. Later, it's Gasol to Siakam. Siakam gets the layup. Then Leonard making the corner three-pointer. What a heroic effort. 35 points from Kawhi Leonard. And all of a sudden, it's getting a little bit tighter out there. Jimmy Butler drives and lays it in, plus the foul to keep Philly out in front in the third quarter. At that point, it was 66-61. Sixers in transition now. Ben Simmons cutting to the basket for the layup. He had only 9 points on the game, but Philly still in control. They are up by 11. Later, Raptors just not going away. Kawhi Leonard drives baseline, banks it in, plus the foul. Tough shot. He'd make the free throw as well. Then Kawhi drives, finishes through the contact. Tough floater, plus the foul. Made the free throw. Then Kawhi drives, kicks it out to Siakam for the three. Siakam had 21 points on the game. And we got a 4-point contest. Ensuing Sixers possession. Embiid with the tough pass to Jimmy Butler. He buries the three-pointer. Butler, 30 points and 11 rebounds with Embiid sick. This was a monster effort. Later, it's Kawhi driving and kicking to Kyle Lowry, who knocks down a three of his own. He had 20 points and 5 assists on the game. It's a one-possession ball game. 1 point game now. 30 seconds left. Joel Embiid. Here he is when they need him. Great footwork. Layup in the lane. Watch it again. Just terrific stuff for Embiid to work his way in close. He only had 12 points on the game. Remember, he was six. 92-89 at that point. Then next Raptors possession. Kyle Lowry almost loses it. Gets it back. The ball finds its way to Danny Green. He gets a wide open look but misses the three. Tobias Harris gets possession. He's fouled and he would ice the win at the line. This series is even at one game apiece. The 76ers get the W. Your final score, 94-89.